Very unusual discovery by U.S. Customs and Border Protection during a routine truck inspection last week. Get this, officers finding a human brain inside a mason jar on a Canadian mail truck, the discovery being made on Valentine's Day. Now, the brain did not have any paperwork or documentation with it, so officials don't know why it was being transported. The shipment originated in Toronto and was on its way to Kenosha, Wisconsin.